My main focus in taking care of a patient with breast cancer is to cure them of their breast cancer. But my secondary focus is a few years down the road, I want them to forget that they had breast cancer, particularly when they look at themselves. Hi, I'm Dr. Christian Zwick. I'm a breast surgeon at Quincy Medical Group. This new technology that we're very excited about is called Magseed and Magtrace. What we used to do is what's called a wire localization, where the day of the surgery, a wire would be placed where the tumor is at. This new technology is much more accurate. We place a small seed, like the size of a piece of rice, directly in the tumor. We don't need to worry about the wire maybe being in a different part or not, but it's going to be right in the tumor where we need to focus our attention on and center that area in the breast to be able to remove that tissue. A week or so prior, we do another procedure called a Magtrace, which is a magnetic fluid that's injected into the breast, and we can use that to take out what's called the sentinel lymph node. We used to always use a radioactive material for that. Now we can do this with the Magtrace instead, and then we can take that sentinel lymph node out. We can remove less breast tissue. We can be more confident that our margins are negative. It's more convenient for the patient because a lot of the legwork is done up front, so all they need to do the day of the operation is come in and have their surgery. This allows for quicker recuperation and really great cosmetic results. The chances of having to go back to the operating room for a positive or a close margin is less, so chances are they're not going to have another operation again, and they're going to be all done with this and ready to move on with the rest of their treatment and the rest of their lives. All cancer cells sort of go through a progression from completely benign to fulminantly malignant. If they were moving toward potentially being an invasive cancer, a lot of times we'd remove a lymph node at the time of surgery just in case. Now, with our Magtrace technology, we can inject the Magtrace, and if their diagnosis changes, we can take them back later and take that lymph node out later, which minimizes their risk of developing lymphedema or problems in their arm. Any patient that has what appears to be an early stage breast cancer can have this done. Somebody that doesn't have a real large tumor in their breast. Now, having said that, even if a patient presents to us with an advanced stage breast cancer, we can downstage that for them if they undergo neoadjuvant chemotherapy first, and they still may very well be a candidate for this. Patients can expect great care at Quincy Medical Group. Once we find out that a patient has a concerning feature on their mammogram, or really any concerns, we're gonna get them in quick, we're gonna move them through the process. I'm gonna make a phone call to my oncologist. They're gonna see them probably that day. We're gonna get them on the schedule just as quick as we can. They don't have to worry about it any longer than they have to. We can do real-time mammography right in the operating room. So when we take the specimen out, we put them right on our mammogram that's here in the operating room. I can look at that at the time of surgery. We can send those images to the radiologist, and we can confer with them and make sure what our margins ought to be. When a patient comes in to see me, we really spend a lot of time trying to make sure they have no questions to begin with, because we really lay this out for them. From me to radiation oncology to medical oncology, we give them all the information they need and help them make the choices that are going to be best for them. I'm very proud of what we can offer our patients here. I mean, they're going to get the best care possible right here.